Hello everyone, and welcome back to Maneater, where we last left off. The game froze right as I was ending the episode, so bright side, didn't actually lose anything. So yeah, let's go kill us an apex, I suppose. I said that already, didn't I? Sorry, my mind's kind of all over the place today. Thank you all for bearing with me. So it's gonna do that again. I think the game might have trouble with Apex Predators for some reason. I literally just finished restarting the game too.
A day at the beach is a summer ritual that wouldn't be complete without plenty of sunshine, sandcastles, and Sercarial dermatitis.
Don't really know though. Oh well, I'll just try to get the apex again. Hopefully it actually works this time.
The deep.
Another
dead
seal.
Is often referred to as the king of the ocean, which gives it a skewed understanding of the role of a monarch in modern society.
Well, I got something. Checking on bit. Again. Not the tail I wanted, but hey, at least we have a tail. First, since it's right here.
Pete, what's in the barrels?
Fish food.
Pete, whatever this is, can I ask you not to do it?
Gonna get that shark, one way or another.
It's just that this seems unnecessarily destructive. I mean, it's just one shark. There's a whole ecosystem.
One shark that killed my boy.
Pete, look, I understand.
Wanna keep tugging on this knot, you?
Yeah, I think he's pretty angry. Let's finish. Yeah, we're almost done with this. This is, you know, along the way, so we can do that. Oh, that's just an entrance, isn't it? Hmm. asked for it. Okay, well, if that one's not really important, let's go get this first. Which I'm pretty sure it's not this way.
Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst.
Not wrong. I have no idea which way I'm going right now. Oh, what should I say?
Of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam. Shark uses lipids from high-fat fare like this to help fuel her reign of terror.
What's here?
Blah blah blah. Late stage capitalism.
That was fast. Okay.
Makos are easily identified by their conical snout and crescent-shaped caudal fin.
Almost.
Considered removing these naval mines after the war, but the city had already spent its annual budget booking a Nickelback cover band for the 4th of July.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Summer, Port Clovis plays host to the Megasonic Electro Carnival, giving a real boost to the local MDNO.
Means it's there's the entrance.
Attention spans are short. They've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so thus ends the bounty.
Yeah, that was fast. Right, I think that's... yep, all of prosperity shirts. Let's go get us some caviar, shall we?
Through along Blanchard County's 78-mile coastline, there are 35 miles of sandy beach, only six of which aren't owned by resorts, individuals, or homeowners associations. A shark is never one to pass up a fat fiesta.
Probably going the wrong way, I don't know.
Traveling around, we are constantly reminded of how man's intrusion has disrupted the fragile equilibrium of the marine world.
But this doesn't seem like the right place. Exactly what I was looking for, but I'll take it. This seems like something I could get from here.
Even after the creation of a killer clown task force, clown-related homicide still remains a problem in Port Florence.
Well, that was an 8 reference if I've ever seen one. Okay. Is it this way now?
Shockingly, this was only Alex's second worst birthday.
What then? That's impressive.
Can tell what may be found in a shark's stomach. It's truly the ocean's garbage can.
Well, that was some quick loot. I didn't really intend to go get that at the moment, but oh well. Let's actually take a short stop over there, shall we?
bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.
Lots more quests, and more importantly, tail. Ooh, more max speed. Okay. Also, tail's just outright increased speed, huh? So the bone tail increases AoE, tail whip, and some more damage resistance. This one's just speed. I'm gonna go fast. Really fast. Oh, and let's see. Tail whip, release poison projectile. Yeah, sounds good. Alright, well, it's still pretty early for this episode, so let's get us a few extra. Yeah, how do I even open them?
After losing to King Crush in the 2011 Monster Mania semifinals, Big Finn stepped away from the limelight for a simpler, more natural way of life.
Keep getting... They keep asking for it, don't they? Yeah, my tail looks... well, it fits now. Looks so cool.
Rising sea levels have made once unreachable corners of the bayou accessible. Some shark species practice cannibalism in utero. To see this area is to witness the inability of the hydrosphere to support the growth of humanized landscapes along the Gulf. Peculiar biological adaptation allows the bull to survive in fresh water.
There we go.
Caviar Key provides a scenic setting for humanity's destructive impact on the natural world.
I will have complicated things, but I can just do that.
Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve.
Yay, more stuff.
From the moment she's born, the shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food. This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet.
Okay, let's go this way, which is... inside. I hope the mic doesn't pick it up.
This shark understands that she needs to eat essential minerals to stay healthy and grow.
It's pretty close, it seems.
The ancient Greeks believed that King Poseidon ruled the waters, whereas here at Prosperity Sands, they're ruled by Luxury Leisure Groups International. If you're like me, you're probably wondering what their secret is for such durable papier-mâché.
That's also a pretty good question.
Hunter hones in on potential prey.
Here we go.
Parrotfish's mouths feature a pharyngeal mill, specialized teeth located in its throat.
It's just right back over there, huh?
These scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus.
Well, I am fast now. Wow.
Do enjoy playing with toys, but not half as much as a day-old seal carcass.
I mean, makes sense.
Safety of the public. A bounty has been placed on the fugitive.
I catch three of them get away as they got their fish fingers. You could say I got a real keen eye for that, you know. Although, the wheelers really got to work on those side areas.
Somebody got eyes on her.
Oh, they really are bad.
Hunger is a driving force for the bull shark.
They not see me. Okay, so I just need to go around.
Just when I was starting to have fun.
Another shark hunt draws to a close.
Don't worry about the narrator. We'll get to kill a lot more humans soon. First.
Oh. frozen herring and fish fingers, Casanita just wants her favorite comfort food, raw shark liver.
Hmm. That's an interesting comfort food to have. Not gonna have it though.
Fort Clovis City Council never misses an opportunity for cross-franchising.
Not gonna comment on that. I recognize some of that. And yeah, I would like to say that the gas mask will be from the Greeks. What's the word? Warhammer 40k Greeks Marines.
Kingfish prefers warm coastal waters and not being killed by sharks.
It was a bit difficult to do that.
Aspect of the shark's brain makes them almost incapable of distinguishing between public and private creatures.
Accurate.
Time is running out for our shark. Hunters are on the water bringing their explosives and poor impulse control with them.
Sprouting up these past few years. Put some of my own money in this. Gonna be a laser tag fun.
If a T-Rex is your favorite dinosaur, then you're boring and unoriginal and you need to pick a different favorite dinosaur.
Yeah, I don't really like that mentality. But I guess that's pretty much what the narrator is commenting on.
Hell, I don't know. Maybe she's scared of us. Come on now.
This protein supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors.
Okay. It went that way, I guess. Says it's complete, so let's put a second tortoise and possibly orcas and ships. anything else I don't hear? It's rather chaotic sometimes in this game.
The rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait.
Oh, it's almost empty.
Sharks naturally gravitate to areas where food is available and abundant. Numbers have exploded. Bad news for seagrass, great news for orchids who enjoy poaching and eating them.
Hey, had to give it a try, huh? Okay, let's. Oh, there it is.
In 18th century America, turtle frolics were popular gatherings where guests ate turtles stew and perpetuated the institution of slavery.
Okay, then. That's, a bit unexpected. Huh, I'm missing a landmark. But where? Not really, where? Yeah, there's humans and targets and stuff. I guess I can just go around scanning and see if I find something. Mostly just means I'm gonna have to scan a lot. A lot. I guess it's more likely to be around up here. But well, what do you mean while in combat? I guess I count as being in combat for some reason. Huh. correcta. Este no está encerrado en bloqueo correcto. Subway, I guess. Apparently still in combat, so I guess all I can do is nearly go to a safe place. Just get in there so I can actually save, hopefully.
The shark returns once again to her safe haven.
I am still apparently in combat. The threat thing seems to have lowered, but should let me disconnect at least, so I hope you all have fun, and I'll see you next time, where hopefully I find out one last landmark. Buh-bye!